Leading London-based NRI industrial tycoons, the Hinduja family topped the Asian Rich List 2019 for the sixth successive year with an estimated net worth of £25.2 billion, an increase of over £3 billion over the previous year. According to the Asian Rich List 2019 released at the Asian Business Awards in London on Friday night, steel magnates Lakshmi Mittal and his son Aditya Mittal remained in second place, with £11.2 billion down £2.8 billion. India's High Commissioner to the UK Ruchi Ghanshyam released the list, which is a compilation of the 101 wealthiest Asians in Britain, highlighting exceptional entrepreneurial achievement over the last 12 months. SP Lohia, Petrochemicals, took the third place with £5.8 billion. The entries of the Asian Rich List 2019 have a combined wealth of more than £85.2 billion. The figure is increasing year on year, and this year's overall wealth increases by over £5 billion. The list features seven new entries, including hotelier Joginder Sangerio and his son Girish Sangerio, who enter at number 40 on the list with an estimated value of £300 million. Leading NRI entrepreneur Lord Swaraj Paul and family are 17th in the list with a net worth £900 million, an increase of £100 million over the previous year. Shailesh Solanki, executive editor of Asian Marketing Group, AMG, publisher of the Rich List, said, "The Asian Rich List is carefully compiled by a team of experts and it is the definitive guide to Asian wealth in Britain." Gopi Chand Hinduja, co-chairman of the Hinduja Group, said, "Our existing portfolio of companies is all in the sunrise sectors. Our focus is on banking and financial services, healthcare and of course, philanthropy." In London, the Hindujas are continuing with the conversion of the old War Office, on which they have a 250-year lease, into a luxury residential and 125-room Raffles Hotel complex. He said, "In India, there has been investment worth ₹1,000 crore, £108 million, in car and bus manufacturers Ashok Leyland, where Gopi Chand Hinduja's younger son, Dheeraj Hinduja, is chairman. It recently inaugurated a cutting-edge electric vehicle facility in its Ennore plant at Chennai. Ashok Leyland is introducing battery-operated technology in its buses." Gopi Chand Hinduja said, "All our businesses are going through a digital transformation journey. For example, Hinduja Global Solutions, HGS, is ramping up its headcount in the US, with plans to add 600 more people by June 2019 by setting up a new center in Florida. HGS, rebranded from HTMT Global, has a presence in 12 countries including the Philippines, the US, the UK, Canada, France, Germany, Italy, the Netherlands, Mauritius, the UAE and Jamaica. In India, it has 68 delivery centers in Bengaluru, Chennai, Hyderabad and Mumbai, as well as in growing cities such as Mysore, Nagarkovil, Durgapur, Siliguri, and Guntur." The Hinduja National Power Corp recently acquired Kiran Energy Solar Power for 1,000 crore, 108 million, to augment our presence in the renewable and alternative energy space, Gopi Chand Hinduja explained. In healthcare, special attention is being devoted to spreading cancer awareness. In Mumbai, the PD Hinduja Hospital was involved in organizing the Cancer is Curable ride on World Cancer Day on February 4. Get the latest election news, live updates and election schedule for Lok Sabha Elections 2019 on ndtv.com/elections. Like us on Facebook or follow us on Twitter and Instagram for updates from each of the 543 parliamentary seats for the 2019 Indian general elections.